Alright, so this just happened. Look, so Australian street artist Lush Sucks has struck again. And yes, he's still going after 50 Cent. After painting several murals depicting the Four Life producer as pop culture figures such as Donald Trump, Oprah Winfrey, Post Malone, Chinese Communist Revolutionary Mao Zedong, and Taylor Swift, Lush Sucks has again painted 50 as Tekashi 6ix9ine, his former son. But it appears 50 is finally getting fed up. Although he initially found Lush Sucks artistry funny, there's a sense this one took him a little bit over the edge. On Monday, May 4th, 50 shared Lush Sucks' latest handiwork to his Instagram account and issued an ominous threat. "I'm sick of this shit," he wrote in the caption. "He think I can't find his in Australia, I'ma have a knot put right on his fucking head." However, 50 did note that Lush Sucks had skills in true 50 Cent fashion. "Look at his head," he captioned the second post. "Talented nutcase." Lush Sucks also threw up another new mural starring 50 as Vice President Mike Pence, or 50 Pence, which the hip-hop mogul shared it with Instagram as well. "Wait, how does this even happen? What is this guy's problem with me?" he captioned in the post. "Fucking lunatic, I need a drink." Lush Sucks, who hails from Melbourne, started painting 50 Cent mashups in 2018. He painted them as Winfrey last December and 6ix9ine in 2018. After the 6ix9ine-50 mashup went up, 50 demanded, "Who did this? I want you on the internet dead. Everybody laughing at this." So yeah, what do you guys think? Has 50 Cent finally met his match as far as his trolling ways goes? It's not like he can clap back at an artist that talented when 50 Cent can't draw. I don't know. As for now, I guess we're all just gonna be laughing at him for a change. Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below and which mural you think was the funniest. Hit that subscribe button and notification bell to stay up to date on all of our new videos. And as always, make sure to keep it all the way locked to hiphopdx.com.